Hey everyone, this is RK. Let's see how we can take screenshot and blur text or image in the screenshot in Windows machine. You don't need to install any softwares. We are going to use the inbuilt application called Snipping Tool. First, we will see how to take screenshot using Snipping Tool. To open Snipping Tool, type Snipping Tool in your search bar and then click on Snipping Tool application. It will open in a new window. In Snipping Tool application, when you click on the mode menu, you will get four options. Now we are going to see how to use this rectangular snip. When you click new, you will be provided with the plus icon like in my screen. You need to press and hold your left mouse button and then drag that plus icon to the place where you want to take screenshot up to, and then release your left mouse button. When you do that, screenshot will be taken. You can save that screenshot into your local machine. Now let's see how to blur text or image while taking screenshot. Now I'm going to take screenshot of this WhatsApp chat and I'm going to hide the password in the screenshot. Click new in the Snipping Tool and take screenshot of this WhatsApp chat. The quickest and ugliest way to hide the text in the Snipping Tool is to use the pen icon. I'm going to use the custom pen icon. You just place your mouse pointer on the password and click hold your mouse button and then try to erase the password using the mouse pointer. This is the most quickest and best way to hide anything in the screenshot. If you want to do it more in a professional way, you can edit the screenshot using Paint 3D. It will open the screenshot in the Paint 3D. There you can use the 2D shapes like rectangle, circles. I'm going to use rectangle for this one. You can place the rectangle on top of the password and choose the color like gray, something to hide the text. Change the line color also to gray, and you can change the thickness and opacity, and finally click OK. Now if you see, our password is hidden. You can save the screenshot into your local machine.